August 8th, 2016. I just want to say that yesterday, a friend of mine, she probably didn't mean to, but she didn't really say the D word. She said darn or something, but the way she said it, it was very disconcerting. And the way she said it, it was like taking God's a knife to my heart. Anytime you take God's name in vain, it's like, okay, you know, God's name is sacred. It should be holy and worship. So I picked up a couple of verses in the Bible that mention about this, about not taking God's name in vain. In Isaiah chapter 42, verse 8, I am the Lord, that is my name. My glory I give you, give to no other, nor my praise to carve idols. In Exodus chapter 23, verse 13, and in all things I have said unto you, be circumspect, make no mention of the name of other gods, neither let it be heard out of my mouth. In Exodus 34:14, for thou shalt worship no other gods, for the Lord, whose name is jealous, is a jealous God. God wants his name to be holy, to be feared. Feared is not what we fear, it's that we are in awe of God so much we take his name seriously. And do not use it in an unworthy manner. Never use God's name in an unworthy manner above all else. Never say the G word or whatever. Or try not, do your best